And Chrissy Teigen
love
in the
her.
News.
Yeah.
And she wants her perky boobs back.
What?
Okay, girl. She reclaim your breasts.
Well, I'll tell you what. She did an interview with Glamour UK magazine, and Chrissy kept it real about getting breast enhancement surgery in her 20s.
Wow.
At the beginning of her career, swimsuit model, all of that makes sense. And now she wants her natural breasts back because they're deflating.
Whoa. Oh.
I know. So here's what she said. Yeah, I did my boobs when I was about 20 years old. It was more for a swimsuit thing. I thought if I'm going to be posing, lay to my back, I want them to be perky. But then you have babies and they fill up with milk and deflate. And now I'm screwed.
Damn. Those look good, bro.
I had no idea she had all that going on.
Me neither, bro.
That natural fall. You know what I'm talking about?
Teardrop.
They've been there. You know?
That's a waste of money.
She said she didn't get a bigger size. She just got
why are you getting fake boobs?
To fill them out and make them a little
No, you push all your chips in and you're going down to the...
That's right. Listen, you go bigger, go home.
Right.
Silicone. I don't understand that. How does silicone change?
Because before PJ, they were both looking at you eye to eye. Now they look kaka. You gotta tilt your head. And
Porsche's boobs look like Marty Feldman.
You think John Legend would keep her old implants on the piano or something like that?
Like, she's tired.
All of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges.
Oh. You're just an ordinary implant.
They'll do it too.